Hey, welcome to Squawk Talk. Today, we're going to show you how to do four square. Okay, show us the first thing, Sue.
So. What you do is you have to go like this, bounce it once in your square, and the other person, it has to touch twice, and then you get it, but no more than two times or any less. So then you grab it and bounce it back to the other person's square. And this is a cherry bomb.
Thanks! Ah!